have to try to kill the Davids immediately.
Or I could just avoid him. I don't know.
We'll see. See how this goes. Okay, I think the Red Bull is finally starting to kick in. Feel my heart rate going up a little bit. So, also, after this month, my streaming schedule will change. My vacation will be over, and I have to go back to work, unfortunately. So soon, my schedule will change to 6 p.m. every day. So work Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. So 6 p.m. give me time to get home, get something to eat, then jump on for a couple hours. All right, we got one totem over there. And one over there. Perfect. Okay, let's go ahead and place down some traps. Put some in the corner. I don't know why I'm putting it in the corner. I always get lost in here as it is. Oh my god. I can't see. Get out of the corn. Gotcha, David. All right, first David down. Damn, they just powered through that shit. They gave no shits about my totem. Alright, let's go ahead and get rid of this here. I keep hitting L1 to set my traps. Alright, we have one token. Two stacks. All right, let's go ahead and try to catch this David before he heals up all the way. Fuck, he healed up. There he is. All right, let's try to chase him right to our... Fuck. There we go. All right, we have two stacks. Where'd he go? Sneaky. All right, let's go and place him over here. All surprised no one's grabbed this totem yet. That man, oh my god. Fuck. You gotta be kidding me, I fucked that up hella bad. Alright, we still got him. Shit, they're going for that totem. I don't think we're gonna make it in time. Come here, Mr. King. Oh yeah, look at that. Was that a distraction? I think it was. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Holy shit. Oh, come here, Lori. We got her. Let's go put her in the basement. Damn, we're doing good as the hag this round. That devour hope is really working. All right, let's go ahead and trap this up real quick. Finally got that one done. I'm just glad we got that David out. That David was not the best David I've gone against. Let's wait for it. Come here, Lori. Oh my god, I got stuck. You guys are not doing well. Wait, did they get? Wow, they did get my devour hope. Oh, I guess they didn't get my devour hope. Shit, I thought they got it already. All right. Go and place a couple traps down here. I'm glad we're able to get our devour hope to work. Bad. See if we get him to come to us. Not seeing him. Oh, we found the hatch. Fuck, we fucked that up. No! Oh, killed him on top of the hatch. Look at that. And yeah, that Devourer Hope actually worked out pretty well. Glad I made that switch. More is not bad.